We say thank you, Jesus.
We worship Lord.
Now I'm seeing your document. We are using this document
as a point of contact of your people. Mm-hmm. Eh? Mm-hmm. There is a woman I want to pray for. You have your daughter, but your money is missing. Your money get missing. Your money get missing. Huge amount of money get missing from you. Number one. Number two. A lady, they gave me money. They gave me $2,000 US. And the money got missing. I lay my hands on the doctor. Amen. Eh? There is an opportunity coming off.
Amen.
Okay? Now give me this paper. Father, one thing. I gave you the priest and the glory. Everywhere that anything belongs to you,
amen.
By the end of the
day,
by the Spirit of God,
amen.
There will be restoration.
Amen.
You are restored in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You are restored in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You are restored in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Say, you go. Wait.
What
she's not doing?
She's not talking, but she's giving the time to
herself. She's giving it to herself?
Mm-hmm. She's not talking. She's not talking out of her head. You can say also what I said.
Father, we thank you. Lord, we thank you for life.
Holy Ghost. Thank you. death go back to the center. Yeah. Yeah. Let the death go back to the center. Yeah. You are healed. Yeah. Yeah.
Look at me now. Look at me. Okay? Get up. Come. Come. Get up. Come. Come, let go. Come. Let go. Look at me. Okay? Don't give us a slip-up. Don't give us a slip-up. Look at me. Eh? Go. Go now. Go. You are healed. Eh? Move. The devil is alive.
Yes.
Now. The devil is alive.
Yes.
Move.
She rises.
The devil is alive. The
devil is alive. The devil is alive. You can't die. You can't die.
Give up another church. Give another church.
Look at me. Come. Come on. Want a chair? Want a chair? Down, now. Down, now. So, yeah, help us. Yeah, give us support. Look at me. Look at me, yeah? Yeah?
Thank you, Spirit. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, you are healed.
Yeah, look at me. Look at me. Yeah? You are healed. Yeah? You are free, yeah? You're free, eh? Amen. No demon can hold you down, eh? No cry. Yes, well. Where are you from?
To the Mount Chocolate City.
Excuse, duty.
Father, we thank you. Father, we thank you. We thank you.
Amen.
Jesus, we thank you.
Amen.
Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you.
Amen.
Thank you.
In Jesus' name, you are healed.
Amen.
In Jesus' name, you are healed.
Amen.
Strength in you.
Amen.
Strength all over you.
Amen.
Everywhere that deafness in you, today there is strength.
Amen.
God, let you be. In the name of Jesus, you are healed.
Amen.
Go now.
Look at me. You are healed. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Go.
Thank you.
Why are you sitting down here? What happened to you? He has eaten up from the inside. Please bring show me. All his family has left him. He lives on drugs. I gave you money now. I gave you money to go buy food. Yeah? I gave you bread. Give me bread, you soft drink. What are you doing? Meet the bread. Give me some
I want to pray for you. probably go in depth to explain, but for you, you have a particular strong man. It's a family thing. Strong man. Behind you. See, you here, can I tell you how she's coming to perform? Can I tell you? In the car with Amber, you can get very angry. When you're angry, you're talking, express anger. Let me, so it push people from the anger. So even the man here, when you have this pregnancy, say that, you're in call. Even before this pregnancy, they drive people away from you. That's what happened to you. They get angry, no control. That's that. And they can see you frisky. Is that how you think?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Frisky. Give me, I want to pray for you. But you know why? I want to pray for you that God will help you. Because even one of those pregnancy, eh? There are a lot of words said to you. Okay?
Yes.
A lot of words. You're high, I know. Very troublesome. The moth to the back. Don't be dismayed. And when we just tell you, say you need strong prayer, because I see you here, Lord, I see here, talk. I say talk of people, but you can't take nonsense. Hold on, whoa, you go on. So, this pregnancy, we need to pray for you. Because the whole curse behind you on the pregnancy. Somebody say, one day child. I talk about it again now, you can say, and this one you put it all. Let's go. Come on, come with me. Come with me. The first thing that went in my mind, okay? Huh? In your pregnancy, it's not what you want. The first thing that went in my mind is not what you want. Okay? Listen, when you go, yes, you know what's in my mind? What you want is not in your stomach. It's not what in your stomach. No. What you anticipate is not what in your stomach. What is in your stomach is a want. It's not what you want. No. So, what's in your door?
Yeah, that's the most shoe bag. Just give everything back. Because what you're thinking of is not what you're going to get. She need prayer. There are still a lot of things for her pregnancy, all her life. We are praying for her. She has. Give me your hand, mama. Come, get over here.
Thank you.
What is it?
What's your name?
Avakanish.
Avakanish? What's Avakanish? Devil of darkness, go on life, then we'll be free.
Amen.
Be free to me. 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 You are free in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We ask God to give you deliverance.
Amen.
We ask God to bring the child safely.
Amen.
In Jesus' name, I'm free.
Amen.
I wish to give you a hand. Your hand. Happy. God is faithful. Amen.
Amen.
Faithful God, we want to thank you.
Thank you.
We want to bless you.
Amen.
We want to give you the praise.
Amen.
I pray for everyone that is here.
Amen.
Under the sound of my voice.
Amen.
Whatever part of the place that you are sending.
Amen.
Jesus is faithful.
Amen.
You are going back with. I don't know where you came from.
Amen.
I hear in my ears that God is on the front line for you tonight. Everywhere you are, if your amen is loud, you are the one I am talking to. Father, in the name of Jesus, up those hands that are lifted to you. May the wind that is blowing blow away your affliction. I said, may the wind blow away your affliction. May the wind blow away your disease. May the wind blow away whatever that is happening to you. And the problem you are here with tonight, the wind blow that problem away. Everything that lay you here, the wind blow that thing away. In the name. For your daughters.
Amen.
Thank you for your sons.
Amen.
Thank you for your fire.
Amen.
Thank you for your anointing.
Amen.
Thank you for your grace.
Amen.
Thank you for your manifestation.
Amen.
Thank you for your deliverance.
Amen.
Thank you for breaking barriers. Thank you for breaking stagnation.
Amen.
Thank you for releasing men and women tonight.
Amen.
Thank you for lifting up the veil of shame.
Amen.
Thank you for settling our cases tonight.
Amen.
Thank you for delivering us from our enemy camp.
Yeah.
Thank you for delivering us from every power.
Yeah.
If you shout amen, I spoke to you.
Yeah.
Father, I thank you. Wave to him, beloved. God bless you. God bless you. Everywhere you are, God bless you.
Amen.